here at home with satellite and radar over the last 2 hours. Luckily, that snow is starting to move out, but we are still stuck with the winds and the cold temperatures today. Now, here's a live look right now at Omaha's busiest intersection, 90th and West Dodge. Starting to get a little bit dark, but you can see that visibility has vastly improved out at American National. Roadways still wet, but please treat any raised elevated surface as if it's already icy. Temperatures have not gotten above freezing today. Still at 27 in Omaha, 29 Lincoln, 22 in Norfolk, and feeling like the single digits and the teens. Only Red Oak right now reporting some of that light snow. On top of that, gusty winds, even with a little bit of snow on the ground, could create some isolated blowing snow. Seeing wind gusts right now between 25 to nearly 45 miles an hour, and expecting those to stay with us not only through the night, but through most of the day tomorrow, dragging those feels like temperatures down. Our latest storm predictor model keeping us with those clouds as we head on into your drive home. As mentioned, as we saw, the snow starting to move out. Heading into tonight, mostly cloudy, still cold, still windy, and by tomorrow morning, you guessed it, cold, cloudy, and windy, feeling even colder. Now, luckily, we'll keep tomorrow pretty dry. We could see a chance for a few isolated flurries. I'd say far north of 80 on the Iowa side. But overnight lows tonight down to 20, feeling like 7 with those gusts here in the metro, up to 35 miles an hour. Highs tomorrow for your Friday, ending the work week, 26 in Omaha, Shenandoah, Lincoln. Even colder, Norfolk, up to 22. Carroll along right with them, 22, feeling mostly like the single digits of teens. But brace yourself. We have dangerous cold, life-threatening cold, and this is no joke, moving our way heading into next week. Right for the holidays of December 20th to 24th, much below average, and we're not talking typical cold. We're talking feels like temperatures, especially Thursday into Friday morning, feeling like 20 to 40 below zero. Impact weather icons Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday for that dangerous cold, along with a chance for snow by Wednesday and Thursday. Tomorrow, a high of 26 after a cold start, still feeling that chill. But at least we'll see the sunshine Saturday and Sunday, looking balmy, a high of 29.
Or we are going to be in the deep freeze.
Absolutely.